situated in the land of gods and rishis, surrounded by snow-clad mountains. UGC NAAC A-grade accredited Himachal Pradesh University has been spreading the message of love, discipline and excellence through its motto, Shastre Shastre Chakoshalam, throughout the globe. Himachal Pradesh University was established on 22nd July 1970. In its journey of 50 years, the university has successfully created a special place for itself by achieving numerous milestones in higher education. Due to the goodwill of political guidance, along with former vice chancellors, teachers, students, employees, and the present vice chancellor, Professor Sikandar Kumar, the university is moving on the path of continuous success since its establishment.
Our university has crossed several meaningful milestones in its momentous journey of 50 years. Dr. Ambedkar once said, "The education that makes us neither competent nor teaches us lessons of equality and morality is no more education. True education safeguards humanity, sustains livelihoods, and enkindles lives." It gives me immense pleasure to say that our university has made enduring progress by adhering to these ideals and imparting inclusive education without distinction of region, caste, community, gender, language, or nationality.
At the time of its establishment, the campus of Himachal Pradesh University was spread across the buildings of Evening College, Mall Road, Dingle Estate near Victory Tunnel, Avalodge Chowda Maidan, PG Center Summerhill, and Agro Center Baluganj. At the present, the main campus of Himachal Pradesh University is situated in Summerhill, surrounded by spellbounding natural beauty. All the departments of Himachal Pradesh University are well equipped with equipments and machinery of international standards to keep up with the challenges of modern world. Today, Himachal Pradesh University is imparting quality education to more than 8,000 national as well as international students through its 13 faculties, 39 academic departments, 15 research centers, 3 institutes, and 13 chairs. In addition to this, the university has more than 300 affiliated colleges in different parts of the state, which helps in imparting education to more than 3 lakh students every year. Under the guidance of highly capable teachers who have been awarded with many national and international awards, the students qualify many competitive exams such as UGC JRF, NET, SET, etc. Jawahar Bhavan, which is the central library of the university, is a replica of the first satellite of India, named Aryabhatta. The library has more than 2.5 lakh books available for study and research purposes. It is also equipped with talking software for specially abled individuals. The university has a total of 14 hostels, out of which 10 are exclusively for girls. The university also has a provision of tribal hostel for students belonging to the tribal areas. The university campus is equipped with Wi-Fi facility along with placement cell, on-campus job interview facility, pre-examination coaching center, dispensary having both allopathic and Ayurvedic branches in it, teaching and non-teaching staff housing, guest house, gym, auditorium, Rutch, model school, computer center, university buses, canteen, internal security facility available for the benefit of students. the students of our university have achieved recognition on national and international platforms by participating in various academic, sports, and cultural programs. There is a continuous exchange of knowledge through events like national and international conferences, symposiums and workshops, publication of books and journals, project works and consultancies, and also by various clubs and societies. Himachal Pradesh University will continue in its endeavor to educate students, maintaining all the international criteria of education.